testing. Can you hear me? Okay, good. Listen closely to my instructions. I am keeping track of your position on my computer system, and I can get information about your surroundings sometimes before you can. Now, let's get this underway. Enrico's limo should be arriving at any time. Take position by the railing and ready your sniper rifle. Wait for Enrico to exit the car, aim for the head, and take your shot. It looks like he's got company with him. Make sure you don't miss and hit one of those girls. Excellent work. Some of Enrico's thugs have been spotted in the subway. Get down there as soon as you can and clean up. Open fire. There will be civilians. You've got multiple long-range targets to neutralize. Use your sniper rifle to take them out. Intelligence shows a couple of security cameras as well. Try and find a way to put those out of commission before trying to enter the compound, and you'll have a lot less trouble with the Colombians.
Identifíquese. Identifíquese.
El arma.
Baja el arma.
Explosives have been placed. Now clear out quickly. We'll pick you up as soon as you get back to the road.
Baja el arma, baja el arma. Security here is tight. Make your way into the warehouse and try not to be seen.
Руки вверх!
Thank you.
there and neutralize them. Nice work on the Ukraine agent, but don't let it get to your head. This is Moscow, and Boris Kopov is a mafia boss. This won't be so easy. Enter the casino and keep your weapon holstered. You don't want to blow your cover. Security tripwire. You are going to have to jump and duck your way through them. Be careful, Boris's office should be nearby. There goes Boris. So much for a stealthy assassination. It looks like you're going to have to work for this one. Get after him and take him down before he exits the casino.
Ложись! Руки!
Of the compound are going to be heavily guarded. Get over to the weapons storehouse swiftly and try not to alert any of the guards. Keep an eye out for snipers in the towers and use your silenced pistol whenever possible. Up. You're gonna have to find an alternate way in. Or perhaps you can make some noise and persuade some guards to come outside. Search the area. There must be something you can use to get someone to open that door. Good thinking. Now get out of sight before the guards come out. Stay inside. Thank you. This is it. Find Hussein's palace and take him out. The city is crawling with guards that would love to get their hands on you, so move quickly. Be careful, and good luck. So it would be best to take them out first.